Hello. I didn't pay attention to the counter. Hi, everyone. I'm back again. Digimon Card Game 2020 with Gatuman. Hey, Chid. How's it going? If you want to join, the credentials are right here. But yeah, another day, another game. Another deck I'm trying to be good at. Because, I don't know. I haven't found my niche yet, I don't think. But purple's been doing pretty good, I think. For me, at least. But you know, like I said, I liked yellow because yellow had my favorite Digimon. But I still need practice, I guess, with yellow. Alright, 1 hour, that's cool. I'm fine with that. Mino in the tournament, each round supposed to be an hour, so we're supposed to play each game 20 minutes, so that's kind of like, kind of hard. Like, especially if, I think one time, our match yesterday was like a lot. I have to make a magnetic resonance at 9 PM. Alright then, no problem, kid. That's fine. You do what you gotta do. But I don't know what's magnetic resonance. I don't know what that is. That sounds cool. But yeah, like I said, purple, I think purple's pretty good. Although I'll probably switch back to yellow. Or yellow-purple. Oh, I remember my yellow-purple deck. Where's my yellow-purple deck? Ah, here it goes. Let's see. How's this one look? It's really yellow purple. I mean, I think I tried to do half and half, but I don't even think that's the way to do it. I could probably fix this one. All you probably just need for yellow purple is Gatuman and then Wizardmon, because they work together. I can't find the room. Pretty sure I made it. Let me make it again. Alright. Oh, main menu. Noob gamer girl. Alright, try it again. I made it again, so. It should work now. Oh, there we go. Cool. Alright, so this was my purple deck, right? Yes. And I press 5. I meant to press R. Did my hand get messed up? Cause that'd be no bueno. Let me see if it got messed up. Draw 5. Oh no, I didn't. It didn't get messed up. Cool. rookie, but 2 megas, that's not good. I'm stuck with these guys. Unless I play them for 12, which I don't want to do either. Darkness Claw could be pretty clutch, and then Darkness Wing was pretty useful too. Or Grizzly Wing. Grizzly Wing. But yeah, this hand doesn't look too good. No, it's a very good hand. See what I can do with it. Okay. Dice. 2. Oh, where's the... Jesus. We both got 2? Ah, fell! There it goes. There you go. Fine. 6. Is that again? Oh, there it goes. All right. Who's gonna go first? You got 2? You got 2 again? I'll go first. Let's see. I got 6. Okay. I'll go first. All right. Here you go. Draw a card. Another Gabumon. Yeah, see, this isn't doing anything for me. There we go. This is a terrible hand. See, the option cards, well, this option card doesn't work unless I have trash, and then this option card works if I had a Digimon on the field, which I don't. That can attack. I mean, I have a Digimon on the field, but it can't attack. Summoning Sickness. Dude, not special, can't do anything. Alright, now we have a blocker. Not good. See, I could skip my turn and just got, but I would give him 3 memory anyway, so might as well just play Gabumon for 3, and if that's gonna give him 3 anyway for skipping. Alright, draw a card. Oh my goodness, really? 3 megas on the in my hand. Okay. This is ridiculous. I can attack security. I could kill Gabumon and then bring him back. So I think I'm gonna do that. Alright, let's see. That's one of them I survive. Okay. I'm going to... No blocker yet, so yeah, I'm gonna attack security. I'm gonna attack security. Oh, I didn't die. They can't do Digivolve, so that card did nothing. Okay, so he died. I use Grizzly Wing for two and bring him back. Alright. And then. Oh, let's get my turn. So I got two security checks, plus my two Digimon are still there. That's all I can do right now. I was able to do two security checks before his blocker came out. So that's nice. He has two strong Digimon on the field, and I have rookies with no possible way to Digivolve them. Honestly, I don't have any way. See, these effects work when Digivolved. Oh, this one says when played, but I don't even have those cards in my trash. Two level 4 or less purple Digimon. Well, I don't even have level 4 or less plate, so this is just a waste if I play this card. Yeah. Alright, so still blocker. Alright, draw a card. Mats. So Matt can help me. So this is pretty good. I actually have a good chance right now. So, Gabumon is up. No sense in attacking, so I'm gonna play Matt for 1, 2, 3, 4, and then bring out Chimeramon. That's nice. There you go. Your turn. So, this is going good. Oh, turn my hand, sorry. Alright, so now I have this, so that's nice. I could sacrifice Gabumon and then kill Andromon if he doesn't Digivolve next turn. So Biomon dies. Level 4, so this one works now. But still a possible lot of memory to use, so I'm not gonna do it just yet. So that didn't work, because now he's not level 5, he's level 6. That's terrible. Alright, draw a card. Grizzly Wing. Really, what is that going to do for me? Nothing. I have no rookies in my trash. He has no level 5s. Yeah, reboot. Shoot. I have enough to play Piedmon, but I don't want to do that. I was gonna play, but he has no level 5, so it's a waste when I play Chimeramon. It's a waste. This is terrible. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. He'd be at 4 memory. But then next turn I could get a Mega, so I have to do it. It does nothing, but whatever. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. No level 5, so it does nothing. Level 5. Yeah, you're safe. You're safe. I could attack one of the Gabumons and bring him back. That would have cost more memory. Let's see if I get champion. Or I could digivolve to Mega next turn, so no biggie. Capermon. It does nothing for me when it's insecurity. Oh, jeez. Spider shooter. Wow. What? Not spider shooter. Atomic Ray. that's nice. So, he can attack again. Again. What happened to your card? You aren't active. Me shaking it was me getting mad. Yeah. I was mad it did nothing. it did nothing. This card did nothing for me. This is not a good match, or this is not a- Oh my god, why do I have 4 Megas in my hand? See if I attack. Alright, did you evolve? 3? Finally something to work with, but... Oh, and Garurumon. I could did you evolve one of them. Alright, I'm gonna yeet one of the children. Alright. He's dead. Discard, right? Yeah. So, Brandon Mayotisman says, if your opponent's Digimon is rested, get plus one memory. So when he attacks my security, plus one memory. If he attacks again, plus one memory. It keeps going up. Every attack he gets reprimanded. He only has one Digimon attacking, so... And he has reboot. So, draw a card. Have four. God, he's gonna block. He can, he has 12 because of Ty. Alright, this is what I'm gonna do. Darkness Claw. Okay. None of these cards have vengeance. Nope. So if he has two security checks, did he just block one or he blocked both of them? I don't know. Okay, I digivolve into two for Abumon, draw a card, Matt. No blockers. There's one's in my trash, right? One blocker's in my trash? That's it, I can't play it though. Nope. It's over, this is done. no, this is done. I'm done. yeah, I'm trying to abuse my cards. Hi. Yeah, I really want to, I had no tapir once, though. It was not coming in for me. Okay, again. Cypher HS, yeah. I want to abuse Tapirmon, I really do. But I'm having a hard time. At least with this hand, I had like a lot of megas. All I got were megas! I have four Tapirmon, so not like I have one or two, but I just was not getting them. Alright, let's try it again. Oh, Ultra Force? Yeah, I faced a few Ultra Force decks, and I'm just like, I hate that card. But what do you mean by Purple Zoo? I don't get that. Purple Zoo? Yeah, Ultra Force is a beast. I don't like that card. Like, you just mean like a bunch of Digimon instead of option cards?
Hmm.
I guess I'll go first. Oh, I have no trick keys. Or you go first, because I don't have rookies. This is not a good hand. I mean, I could play Matt, but that's it. I don't get any first card to draw from for Digivolving. Devimon's nice, but that one sucks. Lego Mon. I know, right? Toy Agumon. Toy Agumon. Alright, so he's playing Metal Greymon. He probably had no rookies either. That's why I just didn't want to go first. Oh wow, okay. And I still have no rookies. But at least I could play Matt. And I could play Devimon. So I think I might do that. So I'm gonna play Devimon for 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And then play Matt. 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. That way next turn I have 3 memory. Shit. Sheesh. Oh, he did have rookie. He had Toy Agumon. He had no champion. Oh, he drew one right now. Nivomon. Alright, no blockers, so he can attack. Matt! Nice. But nothing in my trash, so this Matt does nothing for me. Absolutely nothing. Nothing in my trash. It does nothing. Wow. It's a waste of cards. It's an empty card. Not even. Okay. Alright. Now he has 2 Metal Greymons on the field, and I still have no rookies. Where are they? I don't know where they went. Not in my hand. He has no blockers, so I could attack freely. I'll probably Digivolve into Chimeramon, just so I'm more beefier. 3. So I'm Digivolve into Chimeramon for 3. Draw a card. Another mat! Another mat that does nothing! Okay, here you go. Okay, survive. That's nice. Well, I have all my mats. All my mats are right here. I have 4 mats and they're all here. Jeez. If I give him 6, that's a lot. I'm gonna give him that much. Skip my turn. There you go. I'll give you 3. Oh, man. Rough. This is a rough hand. Bad hand. I think 3 is better than 6. I don't give him 6. Yeah. Oh, your hand was good. Yeah, it looks like it. You got two ultimates on the field with Digivolution sources, so you have inheritables. Good inheritables, like a reboot. And if your Digimon has reboot, this Digimon gets 1000 DP. Oh, and he has Greymon. War Greymon. I'm done. I don't think I can survive. Very far. And no blockers. What? So you attack me, you die. Okay, so you have two security checks. Oh yeah, he does. And he, yep. Alright. Where Garurumon? Tapirmon. Now I have Tapirmon in trash. I guess fish it out. I'd rather fish it out with my Otismon, Grizzly Wing, rather than use Matt. And he plays Ty, which is terrible. Oh, look, finally, jeez. Draw a card, my Otismon, you're back to active. Good thing is that he can't block me. If he does, he dies. So that's nice. Four memory. I could beef up Chimeramon so he doesn't die in security, so he'd be 10,000? That might be a good choice. Alright, so I'm gonna do that. And then attack security. Oh wow. That did not help me at all. I could digivolve into my Otismon. Or I could digivolve again into Chimeramon. But my Otismon doesn't give me anything though. So I'm just gonna digivolve again too. He already had Vengeance and big double Vengeance. I had to give him to someone else. Pokemon, are you strong? No. You're weaker. Okay, I'm just gonna play the Pokemon instead. 2-3. Draw a card. Oh, now I have a blocker, so that's nice. I'm gonna play my blocker, which I don't think is gonna do anything. But whatever. I could block one, but that's it. It'd be nice if these blockers had Vengeance. That'd be nice. Okay, so I can block one. Let me just see what it is. Tapirmon. My Tapirmons, they're in make them active again, right? Yeah, you got this game in the bag. I have nothing else. Oh, Millennium on, but that does. Okay, let's see. I have no Megas, though. No Megas. Millennium on does nothing. What's in my trash? Anything I could fish out? I had no Megas to begin with, right? Nope. I don't think nothing in my trash. He only has one blocker, but I don't have enough. It'd be nice if I could Digivolve into Millennium on. I could. Oh, you know what I could do? I could play Chimeramon now. I could play Chimeramon, destroy Itmon, get three cards, see if one of them is a Mega, but then I can't play it though. So that does nothing for me. Oh, but I have Vengeance, so if he tries to block, he dies. Alright, we're gonna do that. We're just gonna attack security with Pokemon. Hey, what's up? I can't read that language, sorry. Slime? I'm not gonna even try to say that. Sorry. Jeez. Oh, hi. Okay, I can read that. I play Chimeramon. I trash Itmon. I get three. One of them's a Mega. I can use Matt, but then it turns over. That's it. Oh, do I have a blocker in here? I'm just gonna look. I think I do. Alright, I have Viomon. Oh, Viomon's in my hand, though. Viomon's in my hand. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then I play Viomon again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah. That's it. I think it's over. Yeah, I think I lost again. Oh, I didn't raise my timer. Oh, nope. There we go. No, you're good. Alright, let's try again. Alright, let's try one more time. Hopefully I get better cards in my deck. Or in my hand. Alright. Anyone who's watching wants to play with me, Chid has to go at 20 more minutes, so... anyone else wants to play, that'd be cool. If not, I just might be changing my deck up then. Wait, no, yeah, purple cup again. You do a little deck building if you don't want. If not, let's see. Flip, 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 shuffle, shuffle. Alright. I don't really have to shuffle the babies, it's the same four babies. But I'm just gonna do it. Shuffle this. Alright. Draw my cards. Please, please. No rookies. Have two champions, one Mega, one Ultimate, and one Matt. I mean, I could work with it, but I'd rather have rookies than anything. Oh, let me reset the. Okay, he got it. You go first. Okay, I'll start it. It's not gonna be good, but. I could play Matt for 4, or I could play Devimon. I'm gonna play Matt for 4. So I get 3 next turn. Maybe that might work. Oh, he's playing purple too. And he got Tapirmon. No, I want Tapirmon. Where's my Tapirmon? He's nowhere to be found. Oh, and he's playing Matt too. Nice. But he gets a. I gave him 4 memory to play Matt, so that's good. Now he has. Okay, a blocker. Alright. Purple versus purple. Evil versus evil. Draw a card. Not a rookie. Not a rookie. Oh, jeez. This is terrible. Play Devimon for 6. 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yep, there you go. That's all I can do. Sheesh. And he has Tapirmon, and I have no blockers. He can attack if he dies with Tapirmon. He gets a draw card. So that's nice. Okay. Alright. Ah, Beelzemon. He's dead. But then Beelzemon's in the trash, and I already used Matt, so I can't fish him out. So that's nice. And he has Antmon out. I can attack with security. I can attack security next turn if he doesn't, if he's not afraid of dying. Killing the Viamon. Still no rookies. I have 4, so I can digivomp to Wegarurumon and attack security. Which I think it might do. Three. Draw a card. Viamon. Alright, gonna play Darkness Claw on you. And then I'm going to attack the security. Oh, I died! Damn it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There you go. Shoot. Tie. And I have a blocker now, so that's nice. There's no rookies. Where are they? Another Matt. He's gonna fish out Piedmon. Oh god. Got Come on. Save me. So I think I'm gonna make the purple yellow deck with Gatomon and Wizardmon in it. Cause they work off each other. Alright. Draw the card. Sure. This does nothing for me. Yeah, four mats on the field. A lot of mats. I last game, I drew all my mats. I could play Chimeramon, but I don't want to lose Vilemon. I just played Myotismon or Devimon. Myotismon. I'll play Myotismon. Then if I survive, I could digivolve into Piedmon next turn. The Piedmon already has Vengeance anyway. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do that. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. That's all I can do. This is not good. No way, you know. Now he has another taper, man. He's gonna attack security. Go ahead. Max. Ooh, nice. You don't die, so you don't get your cards. We're gonna search for Beelzemon. Sure, I guess Beelzemon. Don't die. Ah, he died. Okay, now we're gonna block. We discard three cards. For Impmon, yeah. Discard the cards. Okay. Alright. Still his turn. He's just gonna play straight up, play Piedmon from his hand. That means he's gonna get two level four Digimon. And he's gonna play it and play them without paying their cost. Wow. That's nice. We got Wizardmon back. And he bought Impmon back. Okay. He has a wide field right now, and I have two little soldiers. Okay, I'm gonna draw a card. It's hopefully a rookie. It's not. It's not a rookie. Alright, so I'm gonna play. Which one should I play? I get two security checks with you, and you're the strongest. So yeah, there you go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, 4. I draw a card. Alright, there you go. What else could I play? I could play Piedmon too. If I want to do that. Do I want to do that? Do I have two level 4 Digimon? I have you, at least. Oh, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. I give them 7 memory? Why not? I'm not getting anywhere. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. I could bring back Itmon and Devimon. There you go. Oh my goodness. I could block that one. Block. He's gonna draw a card. He got destroyed. Shoot. That's it. It's over. Papermon. That's it. Dunzo. Tape your mom. Ah, yeah, that's it. Your deck was more evil. LOL. All right, Chit has to go. if anyone else wants to play, GG. Yeah. I'm gonna leave it up. Server information. Anyone else wants to play? There it goes. See ya. Yeah. Alright, so there it goes. Anyone else wants to play? Go ahead. Bye. Bye. He disconnected before I said bye. Yeah. There it goes. I'm gonna delete the cards right here. Okay. I'm gonna be fixing my yellow purple deck while I wait for someone to play. Bye, see ya, Chid. See ya, bye. Bye. Thanks. I need it. I need luck. Not on my side. Alright, so you to see what we got in here. We got. Why do I have. Okay, this needs to change. Yeah, so you and you. What about you? You? Yeah, I don't think this purple yellow deck is working. This half purple, half yellow. I think only Gatomon needs to be in there and that's it. Because Gatomon does, Gatomon and Wizardmon work together. So, I have what? Shine Greymon? Nah, that's not gonna work. Shine Greymon's not gonna work in that deck. This might as well start all over again. Let's see. Let's go over here. Alright, deck builder. Purple. Alright, so four of these guys. Gatomon's gonna be in here. See how Gatomon's here with purple? That means she works with purple. So Gatomon for sure is gonna be in there. Itmon, you're gonna go in there. Kabumon, Kapiramon. Okay, now Gatomon. Wizardmon. Alright, so both of you guys are four. You both are champions. And then my blocker. Oh, but if I take Wizardmon out, I'm gonna take Devimon out. I don't want Devimon in there though. I like Vengeance. I could just have 12. I could have 12. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna have 12 champions. Let's see. No, I have 16 champions? Whoa, hold up. Yeah, I have Gatomon, Wizardmon, Biomon. Yeah, I do have 16 champions. I could take out two of the Gatomons and two of the Wizardmons, so like two and two. Or, I don't know what I can do. Anyone who wants to play with me watching, credentials are right there in the corner. Go ahead and sign on, and we can play. Like I said, if not, I am deck building. Let me take away win and loss right now. Am I using him? Okay. We'll see how it is with those. Ultimates for sure. Chimeramon. What are my option cards? Trump card, Trump sword, Heat Viper. Destroy when you're by destroying when your Digimon, destroy up to two of your opponent's level 4 Digimon or less. Oh, that's nice. How about I take two of the Gatomons and two of the Wizardmons? So I'll leave that. Alright, we'll leave that. Then Ultimate Chimeramon. This is my Yoda spawn right here. Pumpkinmon, I guess. Or no, Wergalurumon. How many do I have now? Six, level five. I think I want eight, level five. Eight. Then there's Pumpkinmon, yeah. Alright. And then the Megas, I want Venomitismon. We'll try Piedmon. Beelzemon, where is he? Six, and then Millenniumon. We'll do two Millenniumon maybe? Or one. I don't know. Probably one. Darkness Claw. Four of these. Oh, four mats. Darkness Claw. Four? Four darkness. I have three more cards left. Let me take out one darkness claw. Here's a wing, and then two jump swords. Okay. That's something. So I only got to my, then my yellow. But it's still, it's mixed, it's not all purple. Plus, my Nanyamon's white, so it's also not, it's mixed. So not all purple. Yeah. Alright, just gonna try this. Pagumon. I know about Pagumon though. Discard top of your card when attacking. I'm afraid I might out deck if I have Pagumon out. If I'm always attacking and say I got one Digimon, I'm always attacking with that Digimon and I deck out. It's not good. I want to avoid that too. Alright, let's export it. Go. Copy. Close. Let's see if it works. Yeah. Alright. Load. Alright, here it goes. It's my deck. And this is the cards go here. Alright. Go back over here. Let me look for the babies. Here's one. Another one. Here's another one. And then one more. One more. Where are you? Here we go. Here we go. Alright. Go. Alright, so we'll save you. Call this friendship. Because of Gatomon and Wizardmon. Save. Alright, so let's draw cards and see what I get. Flip, flip, shuffle, set up my security, and see what my first hand is. Show 5. Alright, good. I have 3 rookies. I have 4 rookies. What happened last turn that I didn't get nothing? What happened to all those games where I got no rookies? Now that I'm not playing, it's like, okay, we'll give you all of them. Draw a card. Chimeramon. I probably play, not Tentmon. I play Tapiron, and there you go. That's my first turn. Okay, let's try another one. Flip over. Let's see, flip. And then you flip. Okay, what's in my security? I have Piedmon, Gabumon, Biomon, that's not good. Matt, and Devimon. Okay. Interesting. This card could have came in handy if this was the second one right here. Other than that, this card should not be in security, and then this card, hopefully they die, and I could fish it out later. So that's nice. Alright, let's try it again. Alright, shuffle. And then draw cards. Alright. No rookies. No, that's not good. What if I drew a card? Nope, still none. I have two blockers. I would probably play Matt before the next turn. I don't know. I have to probably play Viomon. What if I draw another card? What is it? Gatomon. Oh my goodness. Oh wow, look at that. Keep going. Keep going. Oh no, there's nothing. Oh my goodness, still no rookies. Nope. Nada, nope. Oh my goodness, look how many cards I had to draw to get one. I already have 12 in my deck. How many more do I need? Someone said 16. Exclamity said 16. 16 rookies? Seriously? That seems like a lot to me. But I don't know. Look how long it took me to get a rookie from this deck. Let's go back to the... Let's go back over here. Alright. Stats. I have 12 level 3, 12 level 4. Maybe that's why I'm having a hard time getting rookies, because I'm fighting with rookies and champions. For the equal. I probably have to reduce the number of champions I have. By 4. That means I had to probably get rid of Devimon. If I want to keep Gatomon and Wizardmon together. Because I don't want to get rid of my blockers. Shoot. Maybe that's why I can't get it. If I'm fighting between these two cards. But then if I put more option cards, then I'm fighting with the option cards, no? No, I have 7 option cards. I could put another, Millenniumon in there. If I take 2 out, so that's 10. Put another Millennium on. And then what's another option card I can use? Let's see. Heat Viper. Just put Heat Viper in there. There you go. Let's try this. Well, they have a rolling thing too. Let's see what the rolling thing says. Security would be these, and then my hand would be this. Okay, 2 rookies. Do it again. No rookies. Oh my god, there's 2 of them in here. 1 rookie, 2 rookie, 3 rookies. Three rookies. Champion. 1 rookie, 2 rookies. Okay, so this might be better. Let's try this one. Let's see. Hold up. Alright, let's switch it up. So let's take away 2 Devimons. Let me see if I can import this one. So I had to do it manually. Import, export. cards. And then notebook. Paste. Then load it. Okay. Alright. I have to go through all the cards again, but I guess. Hey, only give me 26. I probably have to do it manually then. Alright. I'll do it manually. Let's see, where's my deck? Anyone who's watching, wants to play, my credentials are right there. For my server, if you want to play. Okay, where is friendship deck? Friendship. Alright. You guys are fine. I said I was gonna take out two Devimon, so let's search. Devimon. Alright, take away these two. And I was gonna put. More option cards? Is that what I said? Damn, I can't remember. Grizzly Wing was gonna be another one. No, that's two, that's three, Trump Sword. I was gonna add Heat Viper. Oh, I'm gonna add another Millennium on. I was gonna do that. Is it Millennium on in here? Millennium on's right here. Another one. Heat Viper's right here. And that's it, right? I just took two cards out, put two more in. I think that was it. Yeah, two Devimons, still the same. Heat Viper, and then. Okay, yeah. Alright, let's see how this works. I'll put these cards over here. Put you over here. Alright. So this is my new deck. Friendship 2.0. Alright, oops, flip it over. Alright. Shuffle, let's see what we get. Cards. Alright, so this is not a good hand. I mean, why am I having Millennium on? I don't need Millennium until later. Draw a card. If I were second. Nope. Oh, finally. So that wasn't too bad. Last time was worse. Alright, let's try again. Flip. Okay, you're fine. There's nothing. You don't have to. Okay. Shuffle, security, and then see what we get. Draw five cards. Oh, I have four rookies in my hand. That's nice. It's either all or nothing, it looks like. It's either all or nothing. Yeah, okay, this is nice. It's either all or nothing. What do we have in here? Millennium on. More rookies, and then Gatomon. Okay, let's. Oh, jeez. Alright, try it again. Flip. Alright. Oh, wait, 59. Oh, tape your mark. There you go. Five. Nope. 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 Well, okay. I got one. At least this guy could get vengeance. So I guess I'm replacing Devimon, because Devimon have vengeance, so this card will replace it. But it's not inheritable vengeance, it's only that card vengeance. Which... not as good as inheritable vengeance. Alright. Okay. I think we're done with that. Now... oh, I deleted it. I didn't want to delete it. I wanted to save it. Yeah. Okay, everything's here. Oh, I forgot to delete these cards over here. No, so this is it, right? Load cards, let me delete this. Delete this. Okay. Yeah, so these are the cards in my friendship 2.0 deck. Oh yeah, got them all. Okay. Let's save this. Before I delete it. I don't delete it, I'm gonna save it. Flip. Flip. Alright, yeah, 50 cards. Put this guy back. There you go. Let's save. Friendship 2.0. Yeah, so I could try this one out. See if it's any better. Cause then Gatomon also gets Gatomon also has goodies too. Watch. Gatomon says that when you play a purple Digimon, one of your opponent's Digimon gets -4000 DP until the end of this turn. So when I play it from my hand, I could kill a -4000 DP Digimon, so that's nice. Also, during my turn, if one of your other Digimon is destroyed, the Digimon gets +3000 DP until the end of this turn. So, if I play Chimeramon, destroy Tapirmon, this card gets 6000 DP card. Or if, I attack security with someone that gets destroyed. I have two destroyed cards that turn. That's another 6,000. So that's 9,000 DP. So Gatomon could get pretty beefy. If it plays out right. But if is the big if, right? If it plays out right. That's what it is. I'm still up there. If anyone wants to join, let me see if I can find someone to play with. Oh, this guy. Let's see. I played this guy, he's pretty cool. Alright. I think that's pretty busy right now. But yeah, anyone wants to play, go ahead. I have my opponent had to go, so I'm just here chilling. I don't know what you guys want to do. I see I have 5 viewers, 4 viewers. I don't know what y'all doing, though. My red deck. What's my red deck? I know what, I'm gonna make a blue deck. Forget that. I wanna try Ultra Force Vmon. Let's go. Ultra Force Vmon. Blue! Alright, let's see. We got two blue babies. What do we got? Upamon. Uh-huh. Once per turn, if your Digimon has a Digimon with no Digivolution sources, draw one. That's interesting. What about you? If your opponent has two or more Digimon with no Digivolution sources... Okay, I'm just gonna use, four of these guys and then one of you. Mardellamon? Nope. Gabumon? What does Gabumon do? When play, draw one. Okay, that's nice. Let me see. Oh, we have the rookie blockers. Although it's like, why am I gonna have a 1000 DP blocker? I mean, I guess it's good. In some cases. I'm gonna try him out. I'm gonna try out the 1000 DP blocker. Oh, Vmon. I have to have Vmon. Who else? That's it, right? I just pick someone else. Gabumon. What's this Gabumon doing? I think when played, it's good to have cards that say when played, because then sometimes you can't digivolve them when you play them, so you get effects. So I'm gonna do that. When played. What about you? When played, discard a Digivolution source from the bottom of one of your opponent's Digimon. Alright. I do. There you go. A champion. Digimon's a blocker. Oh, he has jamming. That's nice. I want jamming. Okay, but I need V-Dramon for sure. I need one with V. So, I don't know how many though. There's a lot of V-Dramons. Or, yeah. So this is just a parallel one. Okay, I'm gonna add... Wait, who's the blockers? Other than the baby blocker. Oh, it hits him. He's a blocker. Do I need a blocker? I should use a blocker, right? Mm-hmm. I don't know. I have to have all the V-mons I can get. Then a blocker. Okay, I'm gonna use this V-mon. Two view. This Vmon. Two view. This one. Yeah. So, how many champions do I got? Six. I need two more. Okay. I could put more Vmons. Put the one that has jamming. There you go. Eight. We'll leave it at eight. And then, okay. The eight or the ten? I think it was ten. It was 12, 10. Because I could search for them while searching. Okay, I'll put two blockers. That's it. There you go. Alright, ultimates. Arrow V-Dramon. Oh yes. Two. That's it, it's only Arrow V-Dramon. Okay, we'll put four of you then. all the V's. I need all the V's I can get. Four. I'm about six, so two more. What do these guys do? Pseudomon? That's okay. That guy is useful. Okay, we'll put Dudamon in there. Six. What was it? Eight. Alright, let's go to Megas and we'll backtrack. So I for sure want this guy in there. There we go. Four view. Omnimon? What about it? When attacking, play level 4. Oh yeah, I want this guy in there. Just put two of you. So let's see. Six. I think this needs to be eight. So let's go back to ultimate. We'll add another ultimate. Let's see. Oh, security attack plus one is nice. What about you? Nah, I don't want that one. Oh, that's nice. I'll just put you. Two of you. 12, 10, 8, 6. That might be nice. Okay, tamers. I need tamers. Did I spell that wrong? Oh, it's tamer, not tamers. There you go. Forget you, Matt. I want Rena. Yeah. One, two. Oh, I'll put, how about Ty? Let's tie you. Okay, I want Ty and also Ty. So that's four tamers, and then how many cards I have left? Ten more cards. I could put more arenas. How about one each? So I have three of each tamer. So then I have eight more cards, so let's see the option cards. Option. Oh, this card, for sure. Return one of your, yeah, this card's nice. Then four more. Ice Wolf Claw's pretty good, I think. Return, yeah. When 2 points did you want back into their hand? Yeah, that's good. Two view. And then two more option cards. Okay, plus one memory. How's that? That could work. There you go, I have something. I don't know if it's the best, but it's something. So let's see. Export. Copy. Alright, hopefully it works. Let's see. Okay. It loads all the cards every time you do it. Yeah, here we go. 55. Nice. Alright. Ta-da! My yellow... My blue deck. Probably not good at first, but if I get a feel for it, I'm pretty sure it'll become better. Pokemon. Yeah. 5-5. Alright, there you go. So I'm gonna play you right there. And save. Oops, save. Save object. Blue deck. Blue deck. Alright. Let's delete this deck and then see what we get. Superman. Flip. Here, flip. And shuffle. Alright. Load. 5 security. Oh, okay, so I have V-mon, that's not, and Gabumon. 2 Gabumons and a V-mon. Play Upamon or Digivolve to V-mon. Draw a card. Zudomon. Yeah, this is crazy. These cards are crazy. What about my options? I mean, my security. Oh, okay. Ah, Ultra Force V-mons and the security. That does nothing for me. But I can't fish in trash, right? I can't do that with blue. So that's not good. Alright, let's see. Let's try it again. Shuffle. Draw 4 cards. 5 cards. There you go. Rena, no rookies. Rena says if one of your blue Digimon attacks by resting this card, that Digimon gets 1000 DP to the end of this turn. Also, when played, do the top 3 cards in your deck, add 1 Digimon who contains V into your hand amongst them. Alright, so let's say I play Arena. So I have no Rickies. Okay. So I play Regimon Zero in my hand. And that's it. That's my turn. When attacking, so by returning 3 non-digi egg cards from your trash to the bottom of your deck, draw 1 card. Oh, so that's how it works. So he's cycling. He cycles too. That's nice. And then, when Digivolve, if you have a blue tamer, one of your blue Digimon becomes active. If the Digimon becomes active during your main phase, this Digimon gets jammed until the end of your turn. Yeah, that's pretty good. Okay, anyone who wants to play and still have like, what, 20 or so minutes, I could play a quick game. Or a few quick games, depending how fast they go. Here's my server name, and then here's the server password. If you want to join and play. Right now I'm just deck building. But feel free to join. That's interesting. And then I have Ray of Victory. Return one of your opponent's level 5 Digimon or less to the hand, and that Digimon's Digivolution sources are discarded. If you have a blue tamer, 1 year Digimon becomes active. That card does a lot for 5. Wow. Alright, let's put this back and draw again. Who do I have? Blocker, 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 Beamon, and Ty. Those are pretty weak. Those are weak security cards. But I'd rather have the good ones in the hand, I guess. Or in the deck. Let's see. Shuffle. Shuffle. Alright, 5. Draw 5. No rookies. That's unfortunate. I'd probably play Rina again. What's Ty do? If you have a Digimon that can name Digimon in its name. Okay, that does nothing for me yet. I would probably play Rina. And then look. Alright, Vigimon 0. These cards go back up at the bottom of the deck. And that's it. Then it's their turn, and then I come back to my turn, I draw a card. Vigimon. Nope. No rookies. If you have a blue tamer, gem. So that's nice. Unfortunately, these cards don't give me, you know, give you 3 at the end of your, at the start of your turn. So that's unfortunate. I would probably do one of these guys. Who's less? I'll probably just play him. That's it. Maybe 5, my turn's over, whatever. Next turn. Vigimon. What button? Am I gonna get a rookie? Ah, I got a rookie, finally. After my 4th turn, if I didn't draw any cards, this is my 4th turn, I would have got one Gabumon. I put Digivolve, blah blah blah, draw a card, another Vigimon. Maybe I put too many V's in my deck. I don't know. I mean, it works when it works. There's no way to know unless I play, so, but. This is interesting. If you go by what the starter decks have, so here's starter decks. What starter decks have. What? Oh, pre-built starter deck. Okay. There you go. Starter decks have 4 babies. And the way they got. So they got 12 rookies. They have 1, 2. They got 4, 10 champions. Ultimates. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 ultimates. And then 4 megas. And then 4 option cards. Or 4 tamers. And then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 option cards. So if you keep it like that, I wonder what kind of results you would get. And then they're like, they're all the same card, like they're all the same champion. Although, I mean, as long as you have champions, plural, I think they have to be all the same. Only 4 Omegas in their deck? I don't know. I don't know about deck composition. Sometimes it's just tricky. Put that back. Let's see, shuffle again. I said shuffle, not draw. Let me put this back. Where'd you go? You're here. Alright, shuffle. Draw 5. Okay. No rookies. Again. Have a blocker and Rena. I'll probably just play Rena and then see if I get B. I got Arrow Vigermon and Ultra Force Vmon. I pick Ultra Force Vmon and these other two go back on the bottom. And there you go. A turn would be over. It's their turn. Then my turn again. Let's see if I get. Oh, I got a rookie, so that was nice. Okay, draw a card. Okay, then I would digivolve again into, how about Vigimon? And draw a card. Yeah. That's nice. That's good. What about my option cards? What are they? Vmon? Ultra Force Vmon. Vigermon. Monomon. And Ray of Victory. Which security check is activate the card's main effect, which should be return one of your opponent's level 5 Digimon or less to the hand. That's nice. And Ultra Force Vmon. So powerful. Anyway, so it's 11:46. Anyone else want to play? I have time for one more game, maybe. If not, I guess I might end it. Let's see. Okay, so I think we're gonna end it here. So yeah, thanks for watching. Thanks Chid for playing. Thank you for stopping by Zypher HS and IfendiDan123. I have probably butchered that, I'm sorry. Thank you everyone for watching. Hopefully we'll get more players on the stream. Like I said, my nephew I normally play with, he has school now, so I have to play with someone else. but hopefully we can get a larger community growing. And if you're watching this on YouTube and you're free to play around these hours, hit me up. I appreciate it. appreciate you for watching. Thanks again, and I hope you guys have a nice day. Katamon says bye. Bye bye. Bye bye.